I am Deepika Priyadarshini from India. My dream is to avoid the usage of plastic. Nowadays we are using more plastic things. Instead of using the plastic, we can use paper bags and degradable materials for that. Because plastic is more harmful to the environment. In medical field also they are using plastic syringes and plastic wrappers. Instead of that, they have to use degradable materials, and we have to protect our environment from the plastic. This is my dream.